Okay, what did you just say?
Do not you guys get high me? Whoa, post my drip up daily.
Let's get into the video.
Girl, I heard that you've been hurting. Just let me know if it ain't working. I could put mad big daddies on your own purpose. You can go half on a baby on purpose. And then make back, let's close all of that curtains purposely. Everything you do to me, you do it perfectly. And I be in your body like surgery. Like I'm insomnia.
What is good, YouTube? It's your girl Raven back with another little video for you. And today, did she just say today? Yes, I said today. I'm doing a Q&A, a get to know me type thing. Okay, so like I was saying, this video is long overdue. This is something you're not supposed to put on your channel. I should have put my phone on Do Not Disturb. This is something I should have put on my channel when I first started it, so y'all could just get to know me. But the girl is backwards, so we gonna do it now. So I have a bunch of questions on this paper. Wrong page. On this paper. And a lot of these questions is a shout out to my boo Marcus. I'm gonna leave his social media right there if y'all wanna add him. He's not lit. I know so. But he gave me many questions to give y'all answers to of things that y'all might want to know.
Period.
So, without further ado.
Oh, wow.
Yo, y'all see my hair? I really be doing my own ponytail, but without further ado, let's get into the video. This question that I should answer is, what is my name? What is my name? What is my name?
Girl, you was always getting sidetracked, like, just say, what is your name? My God.
My name is Raven. But, like, these days, nobody even call me that anymore. Like, somebody's always called me Ray or something. Mind you, when I was in middle school, I used to hate getting called Ray. I'm like, don't call me Ray. My name is Ray. Like, don't call me Ray. But then, when I just got to high school, I don't know. Once I changed my social media, my Snapchat and Instagram to Ray, then I just like get something to call me. So, everybody calls me Ray. So, Raven or Raven.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
Girl, what did you just say? So, my name is Raven. It says, what is my full name? But I don't need to know my full name. No. How old am I? I'm 16 years old. Don't I look it? Like, come on now. No, but I always get told that I look older than 16, but I am 16. I mainly get told I look older than 16 because of my height. But, baby girl, I'm a youngin' over here, only 16. Favorite thing about myself, I have a ginormous, a huge, a gigantic, an enormous.
Got it.
What y'all thought I was gonna say? Look at y'all. Not over here, girl, but big heart. Like, I have a big heart. Okay, my heart is big, but I have a big heart for a lot of people. Like, I go out of my way for a lot of people. Like, it really takes a lot to just, it really takes a lot for me to just, like, but really, like, I'm not that type of person. Okay. What is my biggest fear? Losing a loved one. I don't like death. Like, stay over there with all that death stuff. I don't like it. Don't talk about it. But yeah, next question. Favorite food is for your food. I eat everything, right? I really eat a lot. Like, it's not even funny. I eat way too much. Like, every time somebody turns around and look at me, I'm eating again. Or I'm complaining that I'm hungry and I just ate. Like, girl, pick your poison. You're hungry or you're not hungry. But I'm always hungry, so yeah. Next question. What grade am I in? I'm in the 11th grade. Sometimes I really have to be thinking about what grade I'm in because I be forgetting. Like, somebody be like, you're a junior, and I be like, yeah, I think so. I think that's what they call it, but I don't know. So you figure it out. But next question. My birthday is June 18th. I'm a Gemini. Like, come on now. How many siblings do I have? I only have two siblings. I have a brother and I have a sister. Next question. Where am I from? I'm from New York. I'm from the Bronx. Don't even come at me. Don't even do it. I'm from the Bronx. Yeah. Bi, gay, or straight? Who's that? Straight. Period. Who's my favorite actor? Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Yo, y'all on the. Y'all. Frank Grillo is my favorite actor. If you don't know who Frank Grillo is, why don't you know? That's the issue. But I'm gonna put his picture right there. That's my favorite actor. I love him in The Purge. I did not like him in Black and Blue, I think it was. I think that's what the movie was called. I didn't like him in there because you're on the wrong side. Next question. What's my favorite social media app? Snapchat. Duh. Love Snapchat because I just love Snapchat. Like, I'm always acting a fool on Snapchat. I'm always spamming on Snapchat. I'm always getting new friends on Snapchat. I'm always getting mad views on Snapchat. But like, Snapchat is my app, okay? And if you don't have me on Snapchat, what are you doing, baby girl? My stuff is going to break. Somebody asked me if I can cook. Can I cook? The person just really asked me, can I cook? Yes, I could cook. Duh, like, I stay cooking now. I mean, if you asked me, like, last year, it would have been a definite no. But now, yeah, I could cook. What's my favorite color? What kind of question is that? I can't believe somebody asked me that on Snapchat. Like, everybody knows my favorite color. Come on. Say it. I know y'all said neon green. Like, come on now. Neon green is my favorite color. That was the last question that I had. And I hope. And I hope that Ray Ray Gang got closer to knowing who this guy. So I hope y'all got closer to knowing who I am, what I like to do, what I like. Because I don't want y'all not knowing. Y'all can't be out there not knowing. But if you like this video, you already know what to do. Give it a thumbs up, comment, and subscribe. And it's Ray Ray Gang.